He lost the craftsmanship. Chainmail. Chainmail's after your armors. Damn, guess I'm cursed. That is really good defense, though. Platter? For me? A secret switch. What? Here's something opening. What the shit? This is an awesome-deuce traffic jam. Oh my god. It really is. Welcome to the 2-4 dinner party, Section A. Please help yourself to anybody's food. There's supposed to be another guest here, but they're late. They called and said something about boot check marks. Oh. So that's the one that's with the party. Yes, Queen's right! Send a report! Huh, that's not boot check mark. Couldn't agree more! Send a report! Hi! It's you! Newbart over there. I'm Mouse Million. I stand leagues above the bench against all their mice. Only Newbart remains above me still. And God's got a fucking head. Newbart's moving up in the world. Damn. How did I get that? I was like, I'm watching with my eyes. Closed due to kitchen bourbon. Aww. Oh, I see. Ow. Shortcut to live. Ah. Oh god. Well, I'm gonna die. Yeah, it's too fast for me. Oh god. Jesus. So that's what that bookcase was. Just in case someday I want to see what happens if I don't fuck up the puzzle. I thought Timothy would be, that should be the last, considering, like... Oh me, oh my, the kitchen is infested with vermin! I knew we should have properly finished dumping all the cheese in the alley. Oh my god, that's why there was so much cheese. Ouch, ouch! Why are you standing on the kitchen top? The mouse can't get up me up here. Even if, ouch, ouch, stuff was burning my feet. My mouse, and it's not wearing a wig? God, that's why it likes the other ones. God, it's a mouse wheel. They've transcended. Got them. I'm no cheater, it's just cheese. Mouse wheel is rolling with annoying wheel sound. Grippable, we are many. Oh my god. Three cheese pizza. Oh, wow. Oh, we're at the speed of mouse, at the speed of sound. Still rolling out of control. Suddenly, oh my god, the cat lady's here. We'll take it from here. Recruit. Aww. You won. She helped us out. Oh, what a bro. Hey, your mouse person caught all the mice. Thanks for the help. We'll open the East Dining Hall now. Oh, sweet. Get off the table. How to get down from here? Jump. Jump. Jump, boy, jump. I like how he's heated up, by the way, because he's on the fire. He's making us prepare a masterpiece for upcoming guests. I wonder if people could really eat platters, though. So fucking huge. Just making sure. Man, this is gonna be a really big dining hall. How many people are gonna fit in here? It's a lot. What's with this giant empty room anyway? It's gonna be a fun boss fight. Welcome back, Strider. Extravagant dining bonanza. How many plates can you pick up? Only one of these delicious platters have the key. I'm sure searching will be an addicting game of chance. How the hell are we gonna search all these? Air results, key not found. Did you mean give up? All the platters got mixed up again? Is there something we can do? Nina's guess. Fucking pants, no one can stop me. Susan's like, Chris, why are you doing this? I'm like, because I must. I must respect everything. Find out the key just by looking at a thing puzzle. So I'm gonna search every single one of them. I almost got it done too. Something under this one. Hey, it's Tobin. Don't try to run away, you little. Oh, we're getting taken. Hey, wait a second. Who needs keys? We're getting kidnapped. Whee. Yeah. Tobin, let's kick your asses. No, guys. It broke it? Oh, alright. Thanks, Toby. That was awesome or what? That was fun. Now, maybe mine's the plane destruction. Let's go, Chris. We're almost at the third floor. Supreme table. You won't be able to use this without the throne of the gods. Oh my god. I need the chair stack. Hey, it's got the little bubble thing. The hamster wheel bubble thing. Interesting. Treasure chest inside of the glow shard. Glow shard is added to your storage. Susie and Ralph, I was like, why are you like this, Chris? I was like, I must see everything. Shit, hello. Jesus Christ. God, food, tea. Oh my God, Susie drank all of it. Welcome back, teacups. Book about preventing backtracking. Hi, Burbly. Press Susan. Glad to see you arrive unwounded, Susie. Now let's haste and pass. Oh shit, there it is. There's a secret passage to the roof. There we can rescue Lady Noelle. Okay. He's role playing too hard. Let's go, Chris. Chris, you and your lackey distract the queen. I'll say? Let's go, dude. Just the two of us. Fine, whatever. Chris, do you think of me as your lackey? Of course not. You're my friend. Hey, you mean? You think of me as more than a lackey? Yay. The knight created the fountain and this world. Ah, that must be why it's so rose. Might be one part of the queen. For now. The queen has been very interested in this video recently. What a fun video of scary things where the knight creates the fountain by his own hand. Well, it's that and Cyber City's funniest home videos. We're often forced to star in these videos. Oh god. This is today's dinner entertainment. I've heard it's called The Birth of a Fountain. What an elegant name. Elegantly chaotic. It's a video of someone creating a strange pillar of smoke. There's so much smoke, it's hard to tell who it is. Ooh, that's interesting. Someone had a theory that the knight is Asriel. A giant lake of acid? Oh, you mean the free pool. You will learn to love it like family. Why do you have this? It's my mansion's energy source and it's fun to drink. Bye, haha! It's battery acid. How should we pass this? Oh, we need this switch. Oh my god. It's a swamp friend. Suppose this works. Don't dissolve into this pillar of doom. No, I think there's a way to distract the queen. No, I'm so distracted right now. Turned it blue. Chris, get the banana. What banana? Chris isn't gonna do what you say. I'm getting the fucking banana, I'll say. That's okay, Chris. It's good for you. Potassium. I haven't turned all of the houses blue. Oh no. I guess we're gonna die. Something blocking the way. I'm sorry, swan friend. Looks like a certain bird is having a ride on the acid river. How dare you, hand? A giant hand. Sure, it'd be nice to pet by someone like that. Thank you. Thank you for your help. I got out there to do a little house cleaning, got stuck. Oh, that's cool, dude. Oh. On that island. Well, we're gonna be enemies in a second. Hold on. Tell me. I suppose we'll just have to let it go this once. Getting or else I can heal. Seems peace has returned to the castle. Rav dust was at your items. What does this do? Oh, cool. Oh, maybe he can remove the hand. Hmm. Dear guests, please note our mice will turn at every crossing. Our vermin have been specially handpicked for higher turning. Enjoy. I want him to open the chest, I think. So it'll go on every path that I make. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. He didn't care. Go back and forth. Yeah, there we go. For me to do a high five. Oh, it gave me a bridge back.